Boss. Halt! What do you want?
I come with information. Would you open this door?
Perhaps. What is it you wish to say?
Kawia Tulo Gerte.
Wait, we do not recognize you. Do you come in peace?
Not a chance.
Because you all die.
Thank you, Princess, but Jessic is in another stronghold.
This is starting to sound familiar. Do you have any idea where they are keeping him? Anything?
I am sorry, but I do not. They have kept me unconscious ever since I was captured.
Very well. There's more than one way to open a door. You may return to your unit at Snowbrook Haven.
Thank you. A frozen cave? I don't get it. How's this possible?
Awaits inside.
Let's get it.
But I solved it, and now I have another key.
Thank you.
bandit salvation is ours alone. My brothers, bring righteous fire down on this abomination. Who will destroy you?
You are the abomination, eh? You don't deserve to live.
Stay back. None may enter here.
Rules were meant to be broken.
You! You are the princess! How could you have kicked our door down?
I get that a lot.
Thank you.
did you give up?
Princess Evangeline.
Eva. My name is Eva.
Forgive me, Eva. I am astonished to see you before me.
I have crossed hill and dale to find you, my friend. I'm glad you are alive, more than I can say.
I had almost lost all hope, I admit.
Jessic, please forgive me.
Forgive you? For what?
For abandoning the caravan, and you in the forest. I was wrong to be so eager to face battle at the Haven. I abandoned my duty, and my friend when you needed me most.
Ah, Eva, do not judge yourself too harshly. All is well now.
If the Vikesh had killed you, your blood would have been on my hands. I have followed my own desires at the expense of others. Jessic, from this moment forward, I will strive to be trustworthy and steadfast.
And a ruler.
Aye, one day I will be queen. And I swear to you that I will be a just and compassionate monarch. Come, my friend. Let us make our way to Snowbrook Haven. They will surely need our swords.
All royalty should be as brave as you.
I was not as brave as I was desperate. We are lucky that the situation resolved itself. In the future, my head must rule my heart. You still want me with you after I abandoned my men like that?
We already have our own path to walk. I'm curious though, why do you hate your
My father made an oath to the fertility goddess Evangeline. If she blessed him with a child, he would name it after her.
You are named after the goddess of fertility? Is that right?
Yes, I suffered greatly for it when I was young. But I learned to hold my head high, no matter what jeers were hurled at me. I gained the respect of my fellows, and the insults stopped. Of course, my skill with the blade may have had something to do with it.
So Bear still found that he didn't make a mistake after
that. No, I think he did. Imagine if his first child had been a boy.
Tire. He's driven to escape us. You prepared to give long chase? I'm telling you, he won't be stopped. All right, let's go.
Thank you.
foolish child. The Aegis belongs in the hands of those who can use it as it was intended. Do you really think such creatures as yourself are destined to control the end time? Do not presume that you have that knowledge or that power. You are a mere barbarian, doomed to a short lifespan.
You are the barbarian.
Eternal darkness and death.
You deserve to die.
Look into my face and know the truth. Your time has come.
The torment continues as I am bound to this place, unable to travel to my final rest. The Vikash, such detestable evil. They kidnapped me and tried to convert me to their ways. But I resisted. Oh, yes, I did. And for doing so, I was sacrificed to that abomination.
Famous bit, I will deal with the Vikash in the other court. You will be avenged.
By the light of Istara, you have my deepest thanks. Those very words have freed me. The bonds have fallen from me even now. Farewell, my friend.
Elite.
Damn, you fucker.
Greetings, my young friend. You have become more powerful than I allowed myself to hope.
You? What are you doing here? What kind of trickery?
I do not expect you to understand the ways of magic I command. But you should know that I have been guarding the faith just for a very long time. As Yunai's shield must be reforged, the fate of the world depends on it. The pieces must be brought together, and you now have one of them.
If you mean to take it from me, be warned.
This is not my role. If I could reforge the shield myself, I would have done so long ago. I must entrust that task to another.
If I gather the Aegis and somehow reforge the shield, will I have the power to defeat all?
If you find a way to gather the other three Aegis, then the restoration of the shield becomes possible. But for now, young warrior, you must concern yourself with the princess.
The princess of Angeline? What matter is that now? It is what is that I see.
The princess is leading the resistance. Save her, or the revolution will be crushed, and this world's fate will be sealed.
So the Vikings did not have her.
Aldous dark wizards have hidden her in the deepest level of the Azunite burial grounds. And that is where you will find both the princess and those ancient sorcerers, if you hurry. The princess is strong indeed, but the dark wizards are stronger. She will not last long under their interrogation. Quickly go through here. The entrance to this underworld lies in the ancient graveyard now called the Garden of the Ancients. Once inside the Azunite burial grounds, work your way into their frozen depths until you reach the area known as the Azunite Catacombs. The princess is being held within the deepest chamber.
teleport, but first, the champion death mask. It's more important. What? 98? Fuck! dropped it again. That fucking fuck. The ship is cool. Not again! Not fair!
Stop. You have done more than you know.
Really?
You have won the fourth challenge. If you'd like to try your luck in the fifth round, you'll need to purchase a token. Would you like to buy one now?
That should be enough. We continue next time. Alright guys, that's all for now. Subscribe to our channel, click on the like button, and bye bye.